My experience in every institution, every school, is that there's a story to be told just because of the nature of the people who are here.
And this is going to sound very strange, but we are a typical Catholic high school that has a very good football team. That's it. That's it.
Head coach that's lost 14 games in 23 years, one of the most humble guys you're ever gonna find.
If you're all about football, that's not a lot.
You're talking about developing young men and going beyond their limitations.
Never underestimate the enthusiasm and the will of a teenager.